We took advantage of some commercial trucking props we had available to us and decided the scenario would have her set in a port area in the Northwest, basically looking for contraband or illegal weapons of mass destruction or whatever it might be that those who guard our borders tend to look for.
Yourself in their boots, turn your back on everything.